As we know, air quality problem attracts more and more attention in China. The government realized that it has to act to safeguard the health of around 700 million people living in urban areas.
It's a key initiative from IBM Research to help how to solve China's pressing needs for the air pollution and the air quality.
We are working on a system which will be able to predict the air pollution precisely and in real time and identify the pollution source. For example, we need to integrate the satellite data, sensor data, and current data, and use various models to do the analytics.
China government is investing very heavily on wind and solar in order to reduce the dependency on the fossil fuel energy. In order to support this, IBM developed a brand new cutting-edge technology on the renewable energy forecasting to help the government to manage the alternative energy resources and integrate additional renewable energy into the power grid. The solution uses the local weather sensors which monitor the wind and solar and moisture together, and also it uses cloud image technology to improve the forecast accuracy as well.
In China, the energy consumption per unit of GDP is about 2.5 times of global average. And most of energy is consumed by industry sectors. And the China government has made a strong movement to improve energy efficiency and reduce emission. We are working on a digital energy platform to help China's energy intensive industries to know when, where, and how much the energy is consumed, and we will also help them diagnose and provide prescriptions to optimize the energy usage. This digital energy platform will be deployed over the cloud for the usage from cross regions and cross industries.
We can help the government, the society, to manage the short-term air pollution control and the long-term air pollution and management policy design.